typical Chital country. There he is. First afternoon's hunt. Probably saw 30, 40. Three good stags. This one, he's a 7-pointer. Not sure if he was the biggest one. There was one that walked away that I couldn't get close to. The hinds were right onto me and I couldn't get any closer, and this guy was prancing around chasing these hinds, so he presented the shot, and we don't get a lot of opportunity on these chittles, so I thought I'll take this one. And he's a cracker anyway. Really pleased with him. Beautiful deer. Good inners. Good antlers, good brows. Beautiful animal. Sun's just setting. It's absolutely poured rain here before. You can see the water on the ground. It was a little bit hard getting in close. Well, here he is. Beautiful stag. 7 points. Good chops, no broken points. Beautiful colour. Skin. Got his next 7th point. Good stag. This is the stag. First chittle. Very nice one indeed. Got all his points. No broken off bits. Got a unique 7th point there. Big brows. Beautiful animal up here in Queensland. Sparrows did extremely well, picked them out very well. Sun's just sort of setting now, but yeah, took him sort of on the last rays of sunlight between the trees. 270 did a great job, one shot into the shoulder, and he only went 10 metres or so. Fantastic. The weather's been okay for the first day hunting. Today. Might have seen a slightly bigger one, but I wasn't quite sure walking away from me, but this one presented the shot, and yeah, you'd be silly not to take it. So who knows, I might be able to chase the other fella up tomorrow. Quite a relief actually. Quite excited coming up here. Never seen a chital. The first chital we saw was down the road a bit. Driving in, and yeah, they're a fantastic creature. Very beautiful colours on them. And now I've got one for the wall. here, second day of my 3-day chital hunt, and here's the second bloke that I've taken. Yeah, it was a great hunt this morning. Got up early, saw them feeding back across this section here, and managed to make my way around and over to a tree over here, and they all started filing up the long trail running through here, and they started filing along, and I had to wait for the stag that I'd spotted over the other side there. There was about 5 stags in the group, probably about 40 or 50 deer at least, and this one was probably not the biggest as far as length goes, but definitely the most stylish, best inners, extra little snag there on the brow makes him pretty unique. So yeah, fantastic morning's hunt. Swaros worked beautifully in the early morning light. 270 G's job, straight into the chest, and yeah, he's a beautiful head. I know this antler's about 30 inches, and that one's just a touch under 30, so yeah, super happy. Second stag, so yeah, keep him out and head back. Won't take any more. So been a very successful 2012 on the There's a stag up further, he just called before. I'll see if I can get in a bit closer and get a photo of him.